A car flipped over in Beltzhoover overnight, and this was the scene after crews uprighted the vehicle along West Warrington Avenue. The driver was hurt in the crash, and witnesses tell us that driver may have been watching a DVD before the accident took place.